We're almost at the end of this wonderful occasion. At this time, we're going to ask the bride and groom to move to the cutting of the cake. I don't want to really cut the cake, but we're going to see how they're going to take care of each other, how they will feed each other. And so they have both cake and wine. And so the